Apollo and Daphne is a life-size marble sculpture by Italian artist Gian Lorenzo Bernini, which is housed in the Galleria Borghese of Roma. The work shows the story of Apollo and Daphne. One day, Apollo dissed an arrow-wielding Cupid, calling him too young a boy to handle such a dangerous weapon. Thus, Cupid pricked him with one of his arrows, causing Apollo to fall madly in love with a passing by river named Daphne. As Apollo pursued her, she ran away and called her father, the river god, to help her, and he transformed her into a laurel tree. For this reason, Apollo decided that if she would never be his wife, she would at least be his tree. Apollo imbued the laurel tree with eternal youth and adopted the crown of laurel leaves, which became the symbol of Olympic victories.
The laurel shrub, called by Laurel, is an evergreen shrub of the Lauraceae family and the Laurus genus. Laurel is a rustic plant. It grows well in all soils and can be grown in any types of gardens. The laurel plant is native to Asia. For good cultivation, the seed must be placed in jars with late soils obtained by mixing sand, soil and peat. Laurel is widely used in the kitchen for giving aroma to various meat and fish dishes and for flavoring vegetables and mushrooms. Laurino liquor is prepared with fruits. The laurel also has a therapeutic purpose, which can be digestive against gastric and intestinal spasms.